What would happen if Narcos and Succession met in a desert while they're wandering, fall in love and have a child? This show would probably be that. Hi, I am Pratiksha and you're listening to my review of Saas Bahu Aur Flamingo. Homi Ajania ka latest show, Saas Bahu Aur Flamingo, has a very, very good premise. A group hai, aurton ki, which runs a drug cartel under the guise of essentially selling handicraft goods ya jadi booty ka business, whatever. Ab drug cartel hai, to enemies to honge, so there are rival drug lords. Now we also find out ki unke jo do bete hai, unko koi idea nahi ki ye sab ho raha, because unki bahuye aur unki ek beti is running the business with her. The matriarch of all of this is Dimple Kapadia's character Savitri. सावित्री का एक बैक स्टोरी है विच वील टॉक अबाउट लेटर, बट शी हैज एसेंशियली रन दिस बिजनेस सो वेल कि अभी वो सबसे बड़ा वो बन गया सप्लायर ड्रग्स का इन देयर रीजन. नाउ कॉप्स आर ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व्ड, एन एंटी नर्कोटिक्स एजेंट इज ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व्ड, जिसको ये पता नहीं चल रहा कि ड्रग्स यहाँ पे आ कहाँ से रहे, ये फ्लमिंगो बना कौन रहा है. Our main cast is Savitri, played by Dimple Kapadia. Then there is her daughter Shanta, played by Radhika Madan, who's a chemistry whiz basically. तो वो जो भी मतलब drug के compositions है उसमें क्या मिलाना है क्या नहीं मिलाना है सब कुछ decide करती है. And then there's her daughters-in-law, Kajal, played by Angira Dhar, and Bijli, played by Isha Talwar. Now the main events of the show start off जब उनके बेटे वापस घर आ जाते हैं, हरीश एंड कपिल, प्लेड बाय आशीष वर्मा एंड वरुण मित्रा. अब इन दोनों को ऑब्वियसली ड्रग बिजनेस का कोई आइडिया है नहीं. अ लॉट हैपेंस इन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड, सो मच हैपेंस दैट आई वाज ट्रूली कंफ्यूज्ड कि यहाँ से अब ये शो जाएगा किधर. The decision to cast Dimple Kapadia in this role is genius. She is so good. Matlab, as the matriarch who has this idea of revenge and she is ruthless but she is kind and it's all so, so good. And she is supported by a brilliant, brilliant supporting cast. All of them are amazing. Deepak Dobriyal shows up at some point and I am almost convinced that I don't really know what Deepak Dobriyal looks like in real life. But anyway, Deepak Dobriyal ka jo role hai, he is one of Savitri's rivals. Pleasure to watch on screen, par unke sare dialogues aise andhere mein chup chap phusphusa ke hi nikal jate hain, which I think is a disservice for the actor. I honestly had much more fun watching him in his previous movie. In Bhola, his character was much better fleshed out than this one. One of my favorite acts in the show would be Udit Arora as the conflicted man in love, Dheeman, also a great offering in the show. शो का प्रॉब्लम ये है कि एट वन पॉइंट इट स्टार्ट्स बिकमिंग प्रेडिक्टेबल एंड अ लिटिल डिसइंटरेस्टिंग. देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन एंगेजिंग एंड इंटरेस्टिंग. इट्स वेरी एंगेजिंग टिल द एंड. थ्रिलर जो है सब है इसमें, थ्रिलर के लिए जो जो चाहिए सब है, बट इट गेट्स अ लिटिल लेस इंटरेस्टिंग एज इट गोज ऑन क्योंकि प्रेडिक्टेबल हो जाता है, और थ्रिलर प्रेडिक्टेबल हो जाता है, सो दैट्स इट, दैट्स वेर इट रन्स इनटू द ग्राउंड. द वन थिंग आई डू लाइक अबाउट द शो इज इट्स portrayal of feminism. Sare characters ka feminism is not the same. We see that Dimple Kapadia's character Savitri of course wants revenge and has obviously helped a lot of women by creating her business Rani Cooperative, but at the same time she allows her sons to also enter the race for her successor even though unhone business ke liye kuch khas kiya nahi hai kabhi. Another good thing is that isme jo saas bahu wala trope hame dekhne ko milta hai in daily soap operas and everything we've seen for years is very deliciously changed. We see it's not what we're used to seeing on TV. Matlab hame dekhne ko milta hai this is a saas bahu pair that's actually working together and actually cares about each other, and that's very, very refreshing to see. The issue however is ki saas bahu aur flamingo mein jo male gaze hai has not gone away. Even in the empowered and strong women that they're showing, there is a problem. Like acts of sexual violence are shown for way too long. You know, at some point Indian content needs to move beyond that phenomenon where we have to show minorities going through painful violent acts, you know. And I'm saying show, you know, like actually visually show. We have to move past that kyunki एम्पथी के लिए इतना ज़्यादा वायलेंटली दिखाना ज़रूरी नहीं होता है. यू नीड टू ट्रस्ट योर ऑडियंस. टू रैप थिंग्स ऑफ, सास बहु और फ्लेमिंगो इज आफ्टर ऑल अ थ्रिलर और इसमें एक्शन भी बहुत सारा है. हाउ इज द एक्शन इन द शो? इट्स अ लिटिल इनकंसिस्टेंट. कुछ कुछ सीन्स अच्छे हैं, कुछ कुछ नहीं है. लाइक आई लव्ड द एपिसोड वन वाला एक्शन सीक्वेंस, सो फन. एंड देन देयर इज अनदर वन जहाँ थिएटर चल रहा है एंड मर्डर चल रहा है, इज ऑल्सो प्रिटी फन टू वॉच. दैट होमी अजानिया मैजिक ऑफ लाइक काइंड ऑफ फाइंडिंग द फनी एंड द केओस इन द स्कैरी एंड द मकाब इज स्टिल देयर, राइट? बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे द शो just doesn't rise above being mundane towards the end. And that's my biggest problem with the show. And that's why my rating for Saas Bahu Aur Flamingo is 3 stars out of 5.